Hi friends, I'm Dabna Films, Tiffany Taylor's mom, and I'm the one behind the scenes and working on all of her videos. So I got a request to make a video on how I upload a video onto my Instagram story, which, by the way, if you're not following us there, you totally should. It is Dabna_Films. So let's just go ahead and jump right into it. So for Tiffany's videos, I use this program, Final Cut Pro 10, and it looks like this. So to do her Instagram videos, I use this program as well. So what I do first is I go to File, New Project. And this part is very important for Instagram story. You have to make sure it is the right measurement. You put a custom, and the measurements are 1080 by 1920. And that's it. Everything else stays the same. And for an Instagram story, you could only post a video that is 15 seconds long. So I always try to keep it under that. And also, it has to be a video that is within 24 hours. So make sure when you do all of this, go ahead and upload it onto your Instagram story right away. So I have my project here. And actually, here's my project, the one that I just did right now. Let's call it Insta Story. Okay, so it's up here. Here it is. And I'm just gonna go ahead and get the clips from her Purple Queen video, which her project is here. And I'm gonna get this clip. See, so I go ahead and go edit copy. Then I go to the project up here, Insta Story. Edit paste. So there's my clip. And I want to get another clip. Edit paste. Okay, so here are my clips. And as you can see, they look tiny. They don't fit the frame, the template, which is normal. So I'm gonna show you how to fix that. All right, so these clips, as you can see, they look different. The reason why they look different is because this one, I filmed her with holding the camera correctly. You know, when you normally film something. And this clip right here, these clips, I filmed her with my camera sideways. Hopefully that makes sense. You know, like recording her head to toe. And as you can see, you have black here and black here because it doesn't fit the frame. So there's three ways that you could upload this video onto your Instagram story. One would be like this. Another one would be you press right here, transform, and you zoom in and zoom in and zoom in like this. And if it's the frame, the only downfall about this is the fact that, as you can see, it cuts your image a lot, and you zoom in so much that it loses the quality and it kind of looks blurry. I actually did this to one of the clips, and it's in our Instagram highlights under Tiffany's LOL highlights. So if you want to go ahead and see it, and you will see that it looks blurry. So I don't like doing it like that. So you could go ahead and leave it like this, or you could turn it around and then make it bigger to fit the frame. And this is not really zooming in, so this does keep its quality. The only thing about this is that when people are viewing your story, they have to turn their phone sideways, which is not a big deal, but you know, the whole Instagram story idea is to keep everybody's phone upright. So if you don't mind it like that, you can go ahead and post it like that, which I did post a video clip like that as well. I don't remember if I saved it onto her highlights. So make sure you check out her highlights. I usually save any little video clip that I really put work into. I save it into her highlights, into Tiffany's highlights. But I'm going to show you, if you keep it like this, which is preferable, because you don't lose the quality and it just looks better. The video clip looks better. And to get rid of the black, what you do is you go over here, yes, to the T where it's titles and generators. You hit generators. You look for custom, which is this one. You put it under your clip and you put it under all of your clips that you're gonna use. And you click custom. And over here, you could choose the color. You could change the color. So for example, you could turn it into pink. Or you could choose, press the arrow here, and you could choose any of these colors here. A little bit more of a variety. And then when you put it onto your Instagram story, right here you could include the text. Or you could even just leave it white as well. And you could just write the text that you use there, like watch my new video, this is my new video, and that will be it. Let me show you how I would edit this clip and how I'm gonna put it onto my Instagram story. So I'm not going to need this, and I'm not going to need this clip right here. Like I said, I filmed her with my camera sideways, so that's why it looks like this. And the good thing about filming her like this is that I could easily fit it into this template like this. See, without really zooming in too much, and I don't lose that much quality. As you can see, like that. And then I have to do the same to this clip as well. And like I said, you could only post up to 15 seconds. So let's check if this is 15 seconds or under. It doesn't have to be 15, it could be under. So to check how long it is, you press command, click the clips, and then it tells you the total. So the total here is 10 seconds. So that's perfect. That's all I need is 10 seconds. And actually, I want to add one more clip. So I go back here, look for her purple queen, which is this one. And so let's go ahead and fit it into the frame, the template. Those are the clips I'm going to use. That's all I want. And now I'm going to go ahead and add a title. So I go here to titles, and I have all of these titles here, which I bought these titles on Pixel Film Studios. Some things come with the program Final Cut Pro, and other effects you have to buy them. But let's see, right now I would like to use maybe this one. Let's see how this one looks. Ooh, yeah, I like how that looks. And as you can see, it doesn't really fit the frame right now. So over here, you press editable and overall size. There you go. Now you can see the title. And then to change the words, you just click. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and leave it like that. I already changed the text and everything. So let's go ahead and export this. I go right here to master file. That means it's gonna go right here where my disk, where I have everything saved. So I just go ahead and press next, Insta story. And then right here, you can see that it's exporting, and it's really quick because it's short, 9 seconds. Okay, so here it is. And from here, the easiest thing that I found to get it onto my phone is basically just to text it to myself. Okay, so here it is on my text messages. I'm gonna go ahead and save it to my photos. And yep, there it is. Okay, so then you go to your Instagram, you click on your face right here, add to your story, and you click over here on the little square. And I'm gonna go ahead and click on it. There it is. And that is it. You just press send to, press your story, and press send. And that is it. It is in your Insta stories now. See you later.